the Netflix viewers. No, they wanted to see the sort of thing that Netflix viewers like to see. Like Ricky Gervais's Afterlife. The televisual equivalent of a 9-hour crying wank.
Oh, my wife's nearly dying. Oh, she's on the beach with her daughter in the hospital now. Oh, she's swimming in the river.
That's my review of that.